Check this out. In my hands, I hold the scariest movie ever made.
Pfft, doubt it.
No, dude, the internet says. There's a whole backstory and everything. It was a stormy night in the 70s when a VHS marketing team was working late.
All right, guys. This is our last hope. If the VHS we release isn't the scariest thing on the market, this company's going under.
Okay. What about werewolves? Hack and slash brings in the cash.
Great idea. If teenagers actually had any money. It's their parents we should be selling to, and they want classy, restrained.
If someone wants to watch a black and white movie, they'll do it at the Ancient History Museum, Dale. It's gotta be cutting edge. One word, two syllables. Japan.
They had no idea that ball lightning was heading straight towards them.
What's that heading towards us?
Ball lightning!
This is it! The scary movie that'll save our company.
But it didn't save the company. They put the tape in, just as you would any tape not created by ball lightning fusion, and it sucked them into the movie. Legend has it that no one's ever survived to see the end, which is why it only cost $1.99 with free shipping.